This video presents the main enhancements of straight and curved ramp library parts in ARCHICAD 23. Let's activate the settings of the straight ramp library part. Switch to the Style and Dimensions tab page of ramp settings on the right. Instead of the Calculation Method drop-down list and the Ascent Radio button, an easy-to-use table form is available now, where you can define the slope and transitions for the ramp. You can find a new checkbox called Define Slope by Dimensions. If you check it, you can define only the parameters of the ramp with dimensions on the graphical interface. If you leave it unchecked, you can choose to define the ramp slope by gradient, percentage, or by the newly introduced angle settings. The other checkbox is the ramp transitions. This enables the lower and upper transition parts for the ramp. Here you can find the same setting variations as for the normal slope. In the second row, you can find the lower transition, and in the third row, the upper transition settings. Now you can define the lower and upper transitions independently or together by using the Uniform Transitions chain icon. Let's see the changes of the Text tab page. The ramp object can now display slope gradient data in multiple formats. You can choose gradient 1 per X, gradient Y per X, and degree as well. For the gradient 1 per X and gradient Y per X options, there is a separator field, where you can use various symbols. The same improvements are available for the curved ramp library part as well. Thanks to these enhancements, setting a ramp became easier and faster.